Hi guys, I've sort of had a busy week, so I'm not sure what to talk about. I'll start with my classes, I guess. Most part, they're going pretty well. I like all my dance classes. Oh, although last Sunday night at midnight, I had a paper due for my point class, which is the class I was the most nervous about. But I didn't know that it was due or that it existed until I got the email saying that it was overdue. So, yeah, I just stayed up and wrote it and handed it in late. So that was a great first assignment for that class. But the class itself is going really well, actually. It's an hour and 20 minutes of point 2 days a week, and I'm not having any trouble with it, and I'm really excited. And I can, like, do the variation that we're learning and everything. Yeah. I do like the professor and the materials. My movement workshop class is fine. I don't mind going to the class, because it's, like, interesting. We do something different every day. Last Thursday was my favorite, because for the first half of the class, we laid on the floor and did breathing exercises, and I was really tired, so that was nice. And it was raining outside, so no one wanted to really do anything. I have one other dance class on Tuesdays and Thursdays that maybe I told you this last week, but I thought it was an hour and 20 minutes, and then I went to the first class, and we weren't leaving, so I asked someone, hey, why aren't we leaving? And it turns out the class is an hour and 45 minutes long, 2 days a week, which is fine, but if you go expecting it to be an hour and 20 minutes, and then you have to stay for an extra 25 minutes, yeah. But it's fine. We had to go to a master class yesterday for that class, and it was really good. I liked the teacher a lot. I think all the extra stuff that I'll get to do for that class is I'm gonna really enjoy. Ooh, and I was really worried about Ariel, but that was for no reason. I love it. The teacher is great. I actually have my second meeting of that class in about 45 minutes. It's really fun. We started climbing last week. We were flying. The term is flying in the air on the silks. And we were just hanging upside down from the silks and doing leg hooks, and I felt really cool. Oh yeah, the rehearsal thing on Wednesday. What happened is the tap instructor who's choreographing the piece that I'm in had said that we would have rehearsals on Sundays and Wednesdays, but she didn't tell us when they would be starting. But then, on Wednesday, apparently everybody got, like, a text or a Facebook message saying that we were starting that Wednesday at 5, but I wasn't included in it because they forgot about me, I guess. And then they all got there and obviously noticed my absence. So my friend called me, and just right away when I picked up, she said, don't freak out, but we have rehearsal right now. So obviously I freaked out and, like, ran over there, and I had just gotten out of the shower, so my hair was wet, and I was about 15 minutes late, and when I walked in, they all cheered for me, but it was fine. I know the teacher, and she likes me, and it was not my fault that no one told me that we had rehearsal. They have since added me to the Facebook group, which is nice. Last Sunday, we went to the mall. I don't know, maybe you noticed, but I spent some money at Sephora, and then I had my sweet mates show me how to properly apply eyeshadow, because I wasn't really sure. So, I've been trying to use it a couple times a week so that I feel like I know how to, especially for shows and stuff. I always just have to put makeup on. Oh, yeah, I told you that I was going to audition for a cappella. I'm only doing one group, and there's about a million other people auditioning, and they're only looking for one, max two girls. So I'm not worried about the time commitment, but I do need to practice singing by myself in front of people, so I think it'll be good. Although it's tomorrow and I still haven't picked a song. Yeah. I also signed up for the radio. One of the girls I worked with is on it, and she was trying to get me to sign up, and then one of my other friends wanted to do it, so we went to the interest meeting and signed up for a training session. But after they train you, you have to do like an audition, sort of, kind of, to see if you can be a DJ, and that's, I mean, it's only 2 hours a week, although I am pretty busy. I just got all my rehearsal schedules for the pieces I'm in this semester. I guess I can show you some of my room. I don't know if I'll be able to figure out the music thing that Brittany did. That was pretty impressive. But we'll see. So yeah, that's most of the stuff in my room. I like it. I have my hats up and all my posters and drawings and things. Yeah, I don't think I have anything else to talk about, so bye guys, love you.